Welcome to Air Guns and Crafts. Today, I am going to attempt to shoot through this paintball mask, and I'm going to shoot it with a Valken M17, super high pressure, and using aluminum balls.
I don't forget it.
Welcome to Air Guns and Crafts. Today, I'm going to attempt to shoot through a paintball mask using super high pressure, 1,000 to 1,100 PSI, and I am using the Valken M17. Last shot was 483.476 FPS. And hit right below the other one. Inside the dummy head, there's a coconut. So we're gonna see what damage it could do to the coconut. Okay, we filled up to 200 bar. I'm gonna see what a 7 gram aluminum ball does to a coconut head. FPS. Okay, so we did hit him. That last shot went right through his eyeball. That's it. Right in there. It's 484 FPS. Did make the coconut leak. So we got a hole. We got a hole in the coconut. And here's a nice little crack in it. This was a new coconut, so. I'm thinking, it's still inside, you can hear it. You can hear the aluminum ball inside, rattling around. Okay, so here it is, I'm gonna open. See it in there? This is the meat of the coconut. And here's the ball inside. Here's the ball. I'm Amaramos, Air Guns and Crafts. I'm out.